Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Wonder what that fluid is in there. Maybe it's how he changed whatever that is. Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Great.
It was only a matter of time before the freaks showed up.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this. I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. I can probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Easy, easy.
You burn now, grass. No. Hey, you ready?
What are they even doing here?
Huh? Enjoying the fireworks. I'm gonna.
This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon. To Belfry now.
Hurry up. I want to see what you got.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.